So we are heading to Pigeon Forge. Overlooking Gatlinburg.
Yeah, but that still meant that Murphy got, Ralph got a pair. You got a pair and I got a pair.
I'm thinking a pair too.
Oh, and you got a pair. Did you get a pair too?
Yeah, the red one. That's my latest boot. And now I'm gonna get one. And you're gonna get two. Because I love you so much. Yeah, the black one is for riding boots, but I want a cowboy boots, a black one. That's the only color I want. And I want it fancy. Do you prefer fancy this time?
I'm gonna look for at least one.
Every day.
that matter. Sexy.
Manly, yeah. Okay, manly is good. That's the right word. Go back to Wild Bear, the Wild Bear Tavern. Yeah, it's a Boots, I don't know what's the name, it's right there behind. Boots Factory Outlet. So this is a, yeah, it says Boots Factory Outlet. Here, we'll be back. Do you want to just hold this to her? We brought our...
Oh, I came ready. You came ready,
huh? Yeah. So many boots here.
Are you going with the sapphire? The blue? What year is that?
15.
15?
Yeah.
What bet fairing is that? Is that stock?
Yeah.
We caught up just in time for that pipe to be hot enough. That's my
whole life. Nice bookstore.
You too, buddy.
Let me show you around. This is for men's. Michael's gonna get boots. This is a different aisle. Nice boots.
This ain't either.
All kinds of boots. Yeah. And this is the ladies. I'll show you around first before I'll pick boots for myself. So many options. More here. So I'm not gonna go through there. Small here. Oh yeah, they have a lot of new ones. I have this one, but they have different designs. Oh, this is pretty. That's pretty. Okay, I'll be back. So he found two and I found one. Do you need one of those?
Nope.
For the truck?
For the truck maybe. All three of those. Okay.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, maybe we have to go to the other side.
Maybe.
You want big one? What's the difference from that? That's kind of big. Huh?
I mean, so it's a bigger boot.
Just one.
Okay.
Oh, did he put in one inside?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, cause I give you no the guy.
Yeah. They have some. It was a guy that helped
out. Yeah. I know the lady too.
Oh, the lady too. Which one helped the most, the lady or the guy?
The lady.
The lady. What's
yeah.
What she look like? Is it the younger girl with long hair?
No, she's kind of older.
Gotcha.
Some more cuddly ones.
Yep. Card or cash?
Card.
Card. What is your zip code? Alright, 486-16.
So here's our snake skin boot that we got today. This is Michael's. It's pretty. He got two. He got brown and white and black. I love it. And mine, it's not perfectly match on his because the snake skin is like close to the tail, right, Daddy? Close to the tail, and this is the belly part of the snake. That's why it has like it's big, because that's belly part. Mine is like close to the, you know, the tail or the top. That's why it's kind of different. But yeah, I'm gonna wear this tomorrow. I can't wait. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you.